everyone, as we discover the land of fire and ice, I present to you the most photographed places here in Iceland. Welcome to Þingvellir National Park. We are here in one of the iconic places here in Iceland. This is the Geysir geothermal area, and at the back of me is the Strokur. This one is the active geyser that blows out every 6 to 10 minutes. So we just came out from the waterfalls and we got wet. So if you're going here to Seljaland Falls, you should be ready to get wet. This is Iceland's most beautiful canyon. Welcome to Þingvellir Canyon. Here in Jökulsárlond, they film Tomb Raider. This fjordor, it is so freezing, it is raining, and it is 4 degrees Celsius, but this beautiful town is still at the top. Beautiful here in East Iceland. Hello everyone, welcome to the northern part of Iceland. We are at Húsavík. sides of the boats here. Húsavík is the oldest Norse settlement here in Iceland. At the port, they use this for whale watching. So beautiful. So nice over here at the north of Iceland. There are so many ships. Húsavík. If you'd like my videos here in Iceland, please subscribe and follow us for more travel videos.